This is how to get off the map in Mexico. Easier than the American. Except the hard part is getting past this big mountain.
Then there'll be he's going into an invisible wall that you can't get past, but I'm gonna show you how you get past it. Face the wall slightly to that one. Get a coach. Get the coach on the other side of the wall. There you go. You're on the other side of the wall. Now you're right up until a point. Yeah, anything beyond this line is off the map. So I'm facing that. That's not the school line. Let's see if down there is selling.
Everybody look out!
And it's not. Oh, no, no. Tumbleweed spawned out of nowhere. Oh, there's the line of death. There's a big texture difference here. There's like three different things. Let's see how far we can get. Hopefully we can get over here. That'd be awesome.
start doing this one. Well, I gotta make sure that I don't lose this level. Uh-oh.
Well, I guess going up really far on the map kind of didn't end up so good.
But the line of death changes direction, so just follow it and see how far you can get.
I can't why the Rockstar even bothered putting birds up here.
It just went through the drone.
That texture looks like someone's chin would go like this.
Hopefully it changes up here. That's how far he gets. So enjoy.
Subscribe.